in the match ball there. Well done.
Thank you.
Let's talk business first. 7-2 win and job done into the group stage.
Yeah, no, that was obviously the aim. It's been a long process with obviously the three qualifying games to this point. But yeah, job done tonight. Obviously playing 2 days ago and then 2 days before that. Never easy, but the boys have been great. So yeah, we've done what we needed to. Yeah, now we've got to look forward to the group stage.
And seven goals. I mean, we saw what we did at Southampton and we saw how we played against Newcastle. This team's got goals.
Yeah, 100%. Obviously, I think there were spells of the game we could have played better. Credit to them, they played quite well. But yeah, we was clinical when we got our chances. And yeah, whenever you score seven goals, you can't really complain. So yeah, like I said, delighted with that. And we go again on Sunday.
Now you got that match ball. It seems incredible. It's your first hat-trick since back into 2017, isn't it? I mean, you've scored plenty of goals since then, but yeah, about time we had another one for the collection.
I know, yeah. It's been a while. Time goes quick. So, yeah, obviously nice to get the three goals. Yeah, let's keep them coming.
That's 12 for Spurs, actually, isn't it? You've had three for England since then, by the way, which we should mention.
Oh, yeah, I'll take that. I'll take them any shirt they will do. So, yeah, nice to get one today.
I can throw a little stat at you as well. I believe you've become the first Spurs player to score three hat-tricks in Europe, ever.
OK, I'll take that one.
That's nice.
So, yeah, obviously we've got plenty of games coming up in the Europa League this year as well, so hopefully I can add to that.
Yeah, let's hope so. OK, look, let's throw it forward quickly, and it'll come around quickly. United on Sunday, massive, I don't need to tell you, massive game, right?
Yeah, 100%. Obviously we've dropped a few points in the league so far. I thought we was unlucky against Newcastle, but it is what it is. We need to dust off, go again. It's been a tough week, but I think any game before the international break is always good to win, and obviously it's going to be a tough one away to United, but look, we're more than capable of doing it. So yeah, we've got to recover well, travel on Saturday, try and get as much rest as we can, and then obviously look forward to that game.